Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. The 10 nights of Ramadan are almost here. You've been waiting for them in the entire year. The entire year, Muslims all across the world are longing for these 10 particular nights. What's so special about these 10 nights? The special thing about these 10 nights is the fact that the Prophet ﷺ shared with us a secret through which we can have all of our sins forgiven. The Prophet ﷺ, he said, تَحَرَّوْ لَيْلَةَ الْقَدْرِ فِي الْعَشْرِ الْأَوَاخِرِ مِنْ رَمَضَانِ. Seek the night of power within the last 10 nights of Ramadan. What is this night of power? What's so special about this night of power? This night of power, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us, is better than 1,000 months. That's right, 1,000 months, that is 83 years. One night of worship will be equivalent to 1,000 months of worship. This is something truly special. It is so special indeed. For that reason, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam himself, as found in the hadith of Aisha radiallahu ta'ala anha, كان النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم إذا دخل العشر, when the 10 nights would enter, شد مئزره, the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم would prepare himself for worship. At the same time, أحيا ليله وأيقظ أهله, he would wake up the entire night صلى الله عليه وسلم in these 10 nights. Also, he would also wake his family up also so that they could all worship together. It would be a family, everybody's worshiping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. These are the special nights, they're finally here. And amongst these special nights is a very, very special night. That night is better than 1,000 months. That night is the night about which the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "Man qama laylat al-qadr imanan wa ihtisaban ghufira lahu ma taqaddama min dhanbi." Whoever stays up worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala during the night of power, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will forgive all of the sins that he had committed previously. Subhanallah, what reward! This is an amazing night indeed. This is a night full of reward. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give us the tawfiq to practice the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam by standing up this night in the ta'a, in the obedience of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, and also waking our families and enjoining the good to worship within these nights Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala alone. Wa sallallahu ala sayyidina Muhammadin wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. أضحت بخير مكانة تهب الجمال.